surely it's going to.
Always nice to hold those for a birdie. And that puts him into the top five for the tournament.